almost every global forum, whether it is G20 or SCO or G7, wherever we are presenting Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji's Digital India vision, there is very good traction about it. People understand how Modi ji has democratized the digital technology. I thank the Japanese Digital Minister that he has accepted Honorable Prime Minister's very good, very deep, very extensive vision of Digital India.